Hi friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel HD Vlog. So today we are going to talk about some interesting topic, that is Airlander 10. So what is this Airlander 10? Airlander 10 is a part airship and part plane filled with helium gas. The company that has manufactured it has claimed that the Airlander 10 can be used for various purposes ranging from surveillance communication, delivering aid to transporting people. The hybrid airship measures 302 feet long. It is about 50 feet longer than the biggest passenger jets. The Airlander 10, a hybrid aircraft vehicle, was first announced by its maker, Hybrid Air Vehicles Company, as the world's longest aircraft. Due to its curvy rear end, it has been nicknamed the Flying Bum. It has top speed of 100 miles per hour. Airlander 10 has a top speed of 130 km per hour and can stay in air for up to 5 days. Airlander 10 also emits little pollution, but it is not noisy for the people on the ground. The Airlander 10 cost between 154 million and 517 million dependent on all options. The cost included design, development and testing of the airship system within an 18-month time period. It is capable of carrying a payload of 10 tons and fly to the height of up to 20,000 feet with the cargo. It doesn't require a runway for takeoff. The Airlander 10 prototype crashed in 2017. The HAV hybrid air vehicle decided not to restore the aircraft and focus on the development of the version for mass production. It will be developed in 2025. Thank you for watching my video. I hope you like my video. Please like, share and subscribe my channel. Thank you.